My name is Kobna Yeboah, a sports journalist and president of the Ghana Sports Writers Association of Ghana. Well, Salifu, we go back decades. I remember very well in 1977, 1978, when we stayed in camp at the Minsk Chrome, and all those wonderful times when we flew to Brazil preparing for the 1978 Africa Cup of Nations. I remember you very well in the first match against then Upper Volta, now Burkina Faso. You've done so much for this great nation. You're a legend who lives in our hearts, and we'll continue to cherish you. But for you, football would not gain these heights as we have now. You are still in our hearts. We'll still remember you. And whatever it takes to help give you total recovery in our little way, we will do it. But just remember that you're a living legend, and we truly appreciate you.